Hello everyone, welcome to episode 3 of Let's Play Pokemon Ultra Moon. In today's episode, I honestly don't know what we're doing, but the reason why I haven't been uploading in the past 2 weeks is because my DS needed to be updated, but I didn't have the thing to make it update. But now I do have the thing to make it update, and I updated it. Anyway, we did that. Pocket money. Anyway, let's see if we can, go to the Pokemon Center real quick. Can we do that first? No, we can't. Cool. Alright, through the tall grass. Alright, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Alright. You can just jump down here and it should be right up here. Please hurry up. All right, this is just going to be another tutorial where we get the Pokedex, I think. Yeah, I think we are going to be getting the Rotom Dex now. And there, we got the Rotom Dex. Alright, cool. Please let me go to the Pokemon Center. Alright. You go. Please. Okay. Please just let me go to the Pokemon Center. Finally. Alright, can we dodge this trainer? Yes, we can. Alright, not interested. What level is Fuller? Level 9. Okay, wow. An awakening. Oh, okay. Wait, yes, we finally. Come on. Right. Hurry up. Finally. All right. So, I transported a Pokemon here from a different game. Was Pokemon Ultra Sun, and yeah, now we have a Rockruff on our team. Alright, let me see. Yeah, they're all perfect health. I just want to check something. Do we have an EXP share yet? No, we do not. So I might need to do some training on Rockruff. Sadly, I can't rename it because, oh, it's right there. Let me. Yeah. There we go. What in the world? Oh, Tauros. Alright. Alright, now what? Alright, just a trainer school, I guess. Alright, oh, alright, cool. Now we got the EXP share. Training will be so much easier with this. My cat's scratching at the door. Alright, hold on. Alright, sorry, I'm back. Anyway, I'll be right back because we're gonna catch a Pokemon. Alright, that's the Pokemon we're gonna be adding to our team. Let's weaken it first. Alright, so now I'm gonna use Tackle. Alright, now we should have an easy time catching it. And... oh, or not. Okay. This is somewhere not okie dokie. Okay. Oh yeah, I kinda need to think of a nickname. Hopefully we'll be fine. This is taking longer time than I thought. And my cat's scratching at the door again. Please just catch. Come on. Oh. Alright. Come on. This is great. This is best. Who's next Pokemon? here. Okay. We have two more left. Please catch. Yeah, no, that's it. That's... Oh. Oh my goodness. It's... Okay, that did nothing. Oh, okay. Catch one. All right, here we go. I did it. To level 2, to level 3, to level 4, sand attack, no, level 5, alright, Zoro's Daily will be added to the Pokedex. Oh, that's so cool. I forgot that they did this. I kind of want that feature back in the next Pokemon game. Anyway, next. Oh, nickname. Yes. You know what? After a 21 Pilot song, that's all I could think of. Just want to know if I spelled it right. Yeah, I spelled it right. Alright, cool. In the next episode, we'll be taking down the 4 trainers in this building. It's gonna be too hard. Hopefully. Probably just gonna be very, very hard. So, I'll see you then.